Hi children.
How are you all?
Are you all safe at home? I am Gayatri.
I am Sangeeta.
Today we are here to tell you about a story.
The name of the story is Thirsty Crow.
You all know about the Thirsty Crow story, yes? But today we are going to show you in a different way.
Okay?
So children, are you all ready?
Ready now?
Okay,
let's watch the story.
Children, what is the name of the story? The Thirsty Crow. T-H-E, the T-H-I-R-S-T-Y. Thirsty, C-R-O-W, Crow. The Thirsty Crow. Okay, children?
It was a hot summer day. A thirsty crow flew into a village in search of water. The crow flew over the houses and trees, but he didn't find any water. After a long time, he came across a farm. One of the trees on the farm was a pot of water. Happy that he found some water finally, he went down to the tree and then down to the ground. He quickly moved towards the pot and looked inside. There was very little water in the pot. The crow put his beak inside the pot but could not reach the water. The water level was too low, and the narrow opening prevented his neck. Children, you know the meaning of narrow? Means very small hole, like a cool drink bottles you'll have opening, no? Like that, okay? And the narrow opening prevented his neck from going all the way down. He tried to push the vessel down to let the water out, but it was too heavy. The crow felt very sad. He was really thirsty and needed a drink of water badly. He could have given up and flown to another farm looking for water, but he didn't. Instead, he looked around and thought, what else can I do? He saw that there were a lot of pebbles on the farm. Children, you know the meaning of pebbles? Pebbles means small stones. Okay, children? And he had an idea. Collected a pebble and put it into the pot. As he added more and more pebbles, water level came up to the brim. The crow drank the water and flew back home happily.
Children, did you enjoy the story? Now Gayatri, you tell me, what is the moral of the story?
The moral of the story is, try and try until you succeed. That means, till we achieve something, we have to keep on trying. So children, we hope you have enjoyed the video.
Okay, bye.
Bye children.